우리 저기 미드텀 이그제미 퍼스트 데이 22nd에 3 PM으로 돼 있는 걸로 알고 있고, 그 다음에 클래스룸은 룸 101, 102 이렇게 돼 있는 걸로 알고 있는데, 있어 미드텀 exam date is the first day of the midterm weeks. Midterm weeks. So April 22nd, and the time is 3 p.m. And classroom is I remember classroom is 101 and 102. 101. Do you know the exact class? 101 and 103. 101, 103. 101, 103. Yeah. So because we have in our class we have many students. So using we will use two classroom for meeting exam.
This was actually overlapping, but the professor agreed that we can come in our
exam, the textbook, midterm exam. Today we will continue chapter 3. So midterm exam include maybe some initial beginning part of chapter 3. 좀 chapter 3도 통한다. I will tell you exact the section number the next week. Next week에 내가 알려줄게, 정확하게는. I think scope of midterm exam. Will cover the all contents from the beginning of chapter 1 to chapter 3. Including today we have 3 more class time. So I think the next week Wednesday we have the final class before the midterm exam. The contents of midterm exam will contain the including up to next week's Wednesday contents까지, 수요일까지 진도 다 하는 걸로. I will let you know the exact the scope of midterm exam next week, Wednesday. Next week Wednesday 알려줄게. We finished almost chapter 2. Last class on Monday. We have seen the combination of and the function of random variable. And today we haven't finished yet. The last section is 2.3, nonlinear function. Nonlinear function of a random variable. Okay, briefly, very shortly, in short time, let's see the example of a nonlinear function of a random variable. So in case last class, we have seen that linear function of a random variable. Linear function, as I told you, linear means very simple form of a linear function. Linear function, 어떻게 했죠? Y is AX plus B. 이렇게 했는데. Nonlinear, there are many nonlinear function. Like Y is X square. Y is exponential X. Y is, for example, log X. if y is cosine x something, more and more. There are many, many nonlinear functions in mathematics. So except this form, all form of function is nonlinear. Nonlinear. So in your background, 여러분의 지식으로 most of the functions of x is you can think that nonlinear라고 생각된다. 이그젬플 랜덤 펑션 x is distributed from fx is one is a very very simple and x scope state space of x is from 0 to 1 very simple very very simple fx then cdf fx is x just x. Okay. Now let's define a function, nonlinear function. Y is exponential x. Y is exponential x. So if you have a textbook, this example is on page 138. Consider random variable y defined to be y is exponential x. X is in this example set x scope range of x state space of x 0 as 1이라고 했다. X is positive, then Y is also X is positive. In exponential X mean Y is also positive. 가 되겠다. 여기 X가 0 from 0 to 1이니까. Now let's find most all property of Y. For example, the expectation of Y. Variance of y, and what is the CDF of y, and what is the PDF of y? First, this example. So, 어떻게 recommendation? My recommendation and our textbook recommendation. How you get PDF of y? So you have already you have fx and CDF. Then you have fx x PDF of x. And the CDF도 가지고 있지, fx. 어떻게 풀라고? The next step is you try to find f of y. Exact한 equation은 or notation은 이렇게 된다. 이렇게 exact하게 말하면 이거 막 marginal. And then by derivative of f y, you get PDF of y. 이렇게 할 수가 있겠네. 자, now let's find CDF of y. 자, 이렇게 쓰고 just write at the beginning write this and then you write a definition of CDF of y is probability of y is less or equal to some value y. 이렇게. Then y is defined as 이렇게 defined 있지? Okay, y is defined as exponential x. Then this is a probability exponential x is less than and equal to y. Then next, how can you solve this? Then the goal, 목표, goal is represent this. Probability with respect to x, x CDF로 목표가 x로 표현해야 돼. 지금 요거는 y로 표현돼 있지. Probability of x로 표현돼야. Then we can use PDF and CDF of x를 이용할 수 있으니까. 그러면 x 이거 이쪽에 left side let's convert this or let's transform this to x. This is exponential x이기 때문에 how can you change the this exponential x to x 어떻게 보면 로그리치하면 되지? From exponential x to x, what kind of function do you have to apply? 예. 로그리치하면 되지. Natural log 하면 되지. 그래서 let's apply natural log in left side and right side. Natural log 하면 여기는 x가 되고 right side는 log y. 이렇게 되겠지. Now this form은 어떤 form이야? This form is a CDF of x가 됐지. 그래서 this means CDF of x log y 이렇게 됐네. Then what is the CDF? This is log y. So now we know that CDF of y is log y. Then what is the PDF? Y is, you can do derivative of y, then 1 over y. 이렇게. linear든 non-linear든 이게 linear or non-linear no matter, it doesn't matter. linear든 non-linear든 you can do this step. 이렇게 하면 된다. You can follow this step to get from PDF of x to get the PDF of y. Okay. Then what is the expectation of y? What is expectation? Expectation. Here, when you any question? In using when you follow this step, you should be careful when you convert from fx to fy. 여기 이렇게 할 때. You should be careful when you replace y를 function으로 이렇게 어떤 function, either linear or non-linear. Sometimes it can be the sign is can be changed. Sign is 바뀔 수가 있어. In this case, do you think this sign, the symbol of the this symbol, the sign is you. Still is less or equal to y? 생각해요? For example, okay. What do you think? From probability of y is less or equal to y, we replace y to exponential x. Why? Because y is defined as exponential x. At this time, you should be careful the sign of this symbol, the sign of this symbol. So in this example, if we have the same sign, 이렇게 했는데, sometimes it can be changed. Then why we have this the same, this sign is positive, the same, because 여기 있잖아? X, the state space, the range of X is from 0 to 1. Then what is the exponential X? X가 exponential X면 어떻게 되지? 아, exponential이니까 plus, positive니까 exponential 0, 1. 이렇게 되지. X is from 0 to 1. Still exponential x is a sign is a still positive. 요 구간에서 요 사이에서 still positive니까 we don't need to convert this sign. 알겠어? 알겠어? 만약에 if a function is y is a kind of a, some function 어떤 function인데 어떤 example 어떤 example? 음. For example, 이런 거. log x. 0 to the same state space 이런 경우 in this case you have to change the sign 이렇게 된다. 이런 경우는 예를 들어 probability of y is less or equal to y is when you replace y in log n log x then probability log x 이렇게 돼. 왜냐하면 여기 sign이 x is positive but y is negative. x는 positive인데 y는 negative이니까. 이렇게 사인 바뀌어야 된다. You have to change the sign. 이런 거를 하나 신경 쓰면 되고, when you have to think about what is the sign of this.
Yeah. 음? 그 영역에 둘 다 플러스 마이너스 둘 다 있어요.
아, 둘 다 플러스 마이너스 둘 다 있으면 보통 그런 경우는 둘 다 있으면 영역을 두 개를 나눠야 되지. 그럼 보통 그런 경우는 positive 이 area if there is a for example x is x0 x1 if x the state space is from x0 to x1 이면 probability for example log y is defined as log y then probability y is greater or equal to log x 이렇게 되고 아 미안 sorry 이렇게 되는 log x is greater or equal to y and if 이때는 if x is from x0 to 1 이렇게 되고 probability log x is less or equal to y if x is from 1 to x1 이런 식으로 나눠야 되지. So when you apply this function of x to y, you have to consider the sign of the x and y. 이거 사인을 잘 고려해야 돼. Expectation of y는 what is expectation? Y f y dy. What is the state space? X state space는 제로 있으면 있잖아. What is the state? What is the state space? Y. Y is a defined function. Is y defined as exponential x? Then x is zero. Is y is one? This is an exponential one. This is exponential one이 된다. Exponential one is approximately 2.73. You can write this is a 2. 이렇게 조금 돼. Like this. Then if you calculate this, this becomes 1.718. Exponential 1 is approximately 이렇게 된다. 2.718. 요즘 된다. You can also calculate the variance also. Another question 하나 있는데. Another question. Example 23. fx is given as just 5. And this is this question is related on piston head, the size of piston head. X state space is x is from 29.9 to 30.1 이렇게 되고 then fx cdf is 5x minus 149.5. So for example, y is defined as a pi x square, pi times x square. Then how can you get cdf of y? Then first let's write the definition probability of y is let's y equal to y, then y is defined here pi x square is y. Then next step, what is this? How can you express the left side of x? But again, left side, right side, you can apply square root 하면 되지, square root. Can you apply square root here? Square root means square root 하면 돼요? 아, square root 하면 돼요. X 이거는 X 당연히 X 스퀘어니까. This becomes arrow carry. Then this is f x cdf marginal cdf. Root y over pi 이렇게 돼. Then what is this? This is a given. fx x cdf is given. Just 이렇게 돼 있지. This is a 5 times square root y divided by pi. Minus 149.5. 이렇게 이렇게 되겠다. times root y minus 1495. F, then p of y is you can deliver, you can do derivative of this equation, this CVF, then 어떻게 되지? 이게 2 times root pi square root pi이렇게 되지. 이렇게 써도 되고, you can write also the same. 와 파이 y 이렇게 쓰고. 아, sorry, 이거는 없애지고. 미분하니까 콘스탄트는 없어졌지. 오케이. Then you can also calculate, compute the expectation and variance. Of this y, this y. Okay, this is the end of chapter 2. So now 이제 이렇게 여러분 이제 다 이제 discrete and continuous random variable 모두 다 are you guys all ready to study? 디스크리트 앤 컨티뉴어스 프로바빌리티 모델 in chapter 3 and chapter 4. So chapter 1, chapter 2, you have studied the basic and the fundamental theory of what is a probability, what is a event, what is a random variable. And some property of a random variable, for example, expectation, variance, covariance, independence, correlation, and the probability density function, probability mass function, and cumulative distribution function, all fundamental theory를 여러분이 study를 했다. Chapter 3에서는 chapter 3, title of chapter 3, discrete probability distribution. 챕터 3는 discrete probability distribution 이렇게 돼 있는데, okay, you can consider distribution. 요거는 요 distribution means all property, all parameter, 모든 특성, 그러니까 속성 이렇게 생각하면 다. For example, PMF, PDF. Distribution contains the, all the meaning, all the definition of probability. CDF, expectation, variance. So, chapter 3, we will see more on discrete random variable and discrete probability distribution에 대해서 보겠다. Discrete probability, you can also think that discrete probability models를 we will see discrete probability models. which is very useful in engineering study. 그래서 자, 자주 이제 아주 very common common 일반적인 probability 모델을 우리가 very common probability 모델을 in discrete case에 대해서 chapter 3에서 한번 볼게. 디스크릿 프로바빌리티 디스트리뷰션. 디스크릿 케이스의 very what is the simplest 가장 심플한 게 뭐지? 어떤 거 같아? What is the simplest 모델? What is the most simplest discrete 모델이 뭘 같아? 다우컴이 only 두 개 있는 거. only two outcome. only one outcome 없어. there is no only one outcome. only one outcome means this is deterministic이니까. in discrete case only two outcome which one is a fail, one is a success. and for example You can assign random variable x로 sample space를 random variable x로 fail을 여기야 fail을 와 여기야 you can success either 여기 와 여기 either this or here 그럼 only two outcome 있으니까 what is your idea 어떻게 여러분 어떻게 생각해 what number what value Are you going to, do you like assign? 가장 심플하게, very simple form이 0, 1 밖에 없지, 0, 1이지? Very simple form. You can assign any number here. For example, -100, plus positive 100. But you don't need to this. Just simply, very simple form, 0, 1. 이렇게 하면 되지. Usually, success means a kind of a 1, true. Boolean in true, so success is 1, fail은 0. Okay. And the probability, for example, PMF, 요거 지금 probability mass function이다. Then what is the probability of a fail? 이렇게 되겠지, 1 minus P. 가장 심플한 simplest discrete random variable. 이런 probability is this a probability model? 이 probability model 맞나? 이거 can you say that this is a discrete probability model? Probability model 맞아. Okay, this is a probability model. Discrete probability model. For random variable x, this random variable x has only two values, 0 and 1. And the probability of 1 success is p. 0 is 1 minus p. 이거를 여기를 P로 하고 이거 1 minus P는 it doesn't matter. Yeah, no problem. 이렇게 되고 상관없어. It doesn't matter. 그러면 property 모델이 있어. property 모델이 있으면 name이 있어야 되잖아. name. Then this is also very common. This is very common discrete random variable and then so there should be a name So mathematician 수학적으로
이걸 어떻게 불렀냐면
우리 교재 있지? 네, textbook. This is called Bernoulli.
이
I'm not sure. 여기, 여기 있는 혹시 이거 프렌치인가? 아, 리얼이? 네, 베르누이. 베르누이 is very famous French 이제 베르누이 뭔가 베르누이 저기 있고.
베르누이 랜덤 베리블. Or 베르누이 랜덤 베리블, 베르누이 probability model. Or distribution.
그래서 expectation.
자, what is the expectation of Bernoulli random variable? 0 times 1 minus p plus 1 times p, just p.
바리언스 of x is you, if you calculate then this becomes p 1 minus p. 이게 아주 심플리스트한 랜덤 베리블이다.
자, 여기 outcome, there are two outcomes. Success or fail. And I want to do another trial. 한 번 더 하고 싶다고, trial. 한 번 더. Another trial. Then there are also two outcomes. Success fail. 요거 first, 요거 second, trial이라고 해도 돼. Trial or how can trial the same word? 뭘로 부르지? How can this in mathematics in this probability experiment? Experiment 부르죠. 이거 very simple form of Bernoulli trial 그지? Flipping, tossing coin이지. Tossing coin. First trial, there are head or tail. Second toss, head or tail. Third toss, head or tail. 또 있지?
successfail.
봉지 던지는 거 생각해봐. 코인 토싱.
하우 매니 트라이얼? Let's say this is X. N. 엔스트레일 생각하자. And then, okay. Now, random variable 생각하자. Think about random variable. How many random variable here? 랜덤 variable 어떻게 되지? Random variable. 이 experiment is Bernoulli trial이다. Bernoulli So Biruni means there are only two outcomes and there are two values, only two values for random variable x. So first trial, we have, if you assign this to random variable, this, for example, random variable x 0, 0, 1 이렇게 있잖아. 그럼 여기 또 x2가, 여기는 이게 x1이고 여기는 x2가 또 있어. So here you have x1 random variable. In second trial you have another random variable x2. Third trial x3. Fourth trial x4. xn. 다 있어. Then let's think about this combination. Combination of all n trial, x all n random variable. So, 요거 success fail은 x1 assign x1인데 assign the value of x value of x1 is only 0 or 1. x2도 0 or 1. x3도 0 or 1. x4도 0 or 1. xn도 0 or 1. If you add all this random variable, what is this meaning? 이거 meaning 뭐지? 어떤 의미지? What is this meaning? Rest class 했는데 hint rest class. If this is a success 1, if fail 0, if this is success 1, is if fail is 0, then this x, the random variable, this is a new random variable. This is different 다다, 이거하고. The new random variable x means that this is a number of successes지. In n trial. In n times trial. X 되지. N time trial의 number of success. And another condition 있는데, another condition 있는데, all random variables each other 서로 independent. Success or fail. First try, success, fail. Flipping coin, for example, flipping coin, tossing coin. The second try, fail or success, it doesn't depend on the previous experiment. 이전에 어떤 실험하고 관계없지? Flipping coin 같은 거. Very, very independent. So, all random variables from x1 to xn, 얘들은 전부 다 independent야, independent. Independent. Then in this case, x is from summation x1, x2, xn. Then this is called. This x has binomial probability model or distribution을 가진다. 이렇게 이야기해요. When? 언제? In case x random variable xi 이거는 what kind of random variable? This is a Bernoulli random variable. What is the sound of Bernoulli? Somebody, 이야기해봐라. What is the original pronunciation? The Bernoulli. Just the Bernoulli? I mean the sound, original sound, original pronunciation. Just the Bernoulli. Okay. 어떻게? 의견이 분분한데? Maybe some different province from France has a different pronunciation. Dialection인가? 오케이. 나우 위 해브 랜덤 베리어블 x which is a summation of n random variable, n number of random variable. Each random variable is a Bernoulli random variable. Bernoulli random variable means there are only two outcomes, success or fail. And this summation means x is a random variable, means the meaning of a random variable is the number of success data. And this x has a binomial probability distribution을 가진다 이렇게 돼 있다. Then let's see. So binomial distribution is a so this has a binomial probability distribution. 이게 텍스트로 이렇게 적잖아. 근데 x so because Bernoulli and binomial is a very common discrete random variable. Common discrete probability distribution이기 때문에 symbol이 있다. X in our textbook tilde X tilde means X has a probability distribution 이 말이야. And P 이렇게 된다. What is N? N trial. P. What is P? Success probability를 이야기합니다. Success probability, each experiment, success probability is this is the same. 요거, it should be same 해야 된다. Probability of success는. Probability of success는, this is P. Second experiment, this also success P. This is also success probability P. Probability는 same이다. 이렇게. Binomial distribution을 가진다. And the binomial distribution을 가지고 probability x is a value x is n combination x and p x and 1 minus p n minus x. What this means? This means that when x is a binomial probability x binomial random variable일 때 the success number is x. The probability of x is the number x is the combination nx times the probability of success x number of success x이기 때문에 the p multiplication is of p should be x가 돼야 되지? P time, x times success가 있어야 되니까 x번의 success가 있어야 되잖아. X times success. X times success means probability P should be multiplied by x times 이렇게 돼야지. Fail은? This is a probability of a fail. And how many times fail? N minus x. This is a number of fail, this is a number of success. Okay. And it doesn't matter the combination. When in this, it doesn't matter the success, the order of success. Yeah. It doesn't matter the order of success. That means success, if there is, if you want X number of success, it's one, if there are only if you want three success, it can be first, second, third, or it can be x minus 1, x, and x minus 2. It doesn't matter order. 그래서 combination 이렇게 온 거야. 요 combination 이렇게 있어야 돼. So when there is a when when there is a no the order is no problem, the order of success, then the probability you should have this combination 이렇게 있어야 된다. 오케이. 뭐 very simple, simply x is 3. 뭐 이거 좀 too 심플한데? 4 trial probability of x is 3. 4 trial 3 success, that means 0 1 1 1 probability 1 0 1 1 plus 1 1 0 1 plus 1 1 1 0. 더 심플 케이스. 아, let's find the expectation and variance. 여러분, let's find the expectation and variance. 의 expectation of a Bernoulli random variable x. Because all x, binomial, all Bernoulli random variable is independent. x1, x2, expectation, plus expectation xn. 베르누이 random variable expectation is p. So this is np. What is the variance of a binomial random variable x? This is a variance x1 plus variance x2 plus the variance xn. Because there is no covariance, because it's independent. So this is a np times 1 minus p. Okay. Textbook에서 그래프가 있는데, PMF 그래프가 있는데, 이 is very basic form of a binomial distribution. Just I recommend you to remember this equation. For example, 예를 들어서 our in textbook 150 there is a PMF graph of PMF. For example, x is a binomial distribution. And so number of 8 trial and the probability of success is 0.5 이렇게 되면 p가 이게 0.5잖아. That means the probability of success and fail is the same. 이런 경우는 PMF mass function 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 number of success is 8. Number of success is 0. That means n success 0, n is 8이었으니까 8. Probability 0.5, success 0, 1 minus 0.5. success of number of success 8 combination 8 success 8 times multiplication 1 minus 0.50 0. It's the same. 여기 똑같아. 그래서 when probability is 0.5 it's very symmetric. 요거하고 요거 똑같고 요렇게 똑같친다. 요렇게 요놈하고 똑같아. 요거하고 요렇게 똑같고 요렇게 똑같아. Same. This becomes, this PMF becomes symmetric 된다. 0.5가 크면 이렇게 되면 what do you think the shape of PMF? 그래서 probability of success is greater than 0.5 이 말은 there are more possibility, there are large high possibility that number of success is high 이렇게 되지? success 할 확률이 많잖아. 그럼 number of success 이쪽 확률이 더 많아져. number of success, the more number of success, the more possibility, the more possible. The high possibility, the high probability가 되지. 그래서 이 shape이 looks like 이렇게 돼. 그래서 for example, PMF가 이렇게 되고, if probability of a success, let's say this is a success probability, 그럼 0.5 주면 there is a less probability, 낮은 probability, there's less probability that success, number of success is high, higher. There are more probability that number of success is small 이렇게 되지. 그러면 이게 shape이 maybe shape이 뭐 이렇게 돼. 그래서 for example 이런 식으로 돼. 나우 텍스트북 there is some example showing that probability is greater than 0.5 less than 0.5 there are many cases engineering problems so there are many cases when we have to when we have to consider the what is the probability of success or fail 이게 뭐냐? For example 이런 거 생각해 봐. Transmission of data. 트랜스미터. input. output. This is a fail or success. 많지 이런 거 많지? 인풋이 given to some transmission, transmitter. 뭐 이게 transmitter는 communication channel이 될 수도 있고, 또는 컴퓨터 네트워크가 될 수 있고. The input can input is there is a input. Then what is the probability of the receiver get the input exactly the same input? 그러면 success or fail 이런 거 할 수 있잖아. So there are many problems in engineering problem in which. Which random variable is a binomial? 요거 한 개는 binomial이지? 아, 요거는 베르누이잖아? 밸류인데 이게 인풋이 인풋 1, 인풋 트라이얼 2, 트라이얼 3, 트라이얼 n. So the output, all the number of success는 뭐가 되지? Binomial. Binomial and variable 된다는 것이. Example, in our textbook은 simple example 있는데, example. Milk container example인데, 이거 convert, 이거 change 해보자, problem을. Change the, let's change the, textbook에서는 example 17 is about the milk container의 contents. The probability that 0.261 that milk contained has underweight 이 말이 됐다. 우리는 여기가 fail이라고 생각해 보죠. Communication channel yeah, 어떤 input이 왔는데 there is an input, the output has to fail to receive this input 이렇게 하죠. fail to receive input. The probability is 0.261. Suppose the input is we have n inputs. This is a binomial random variable. And what is the expectation? Then in this case, expectation is NP 20 times So input has a someone send data or someone send a signal 20 times. And then if a communication channel has a probability 0.261, the probability of a fail, that means a receiver 못한다 이 말이야. Then expectation 5.22. We can expect that out of 20, n 인풋인데 요거 n이 20이었다. 20 input에서 we can expect that 5.22 times는 you cannot receive data. 이 말이지. Variance x는 np 1 minus p 이렇게 very simple example이네. Probability that x is 7. But let's calculate the probability that x is 7. The number of fail of this communication system has 7 fails. N is 20. This is a number of fails. So fail is 0.261 to the 7. 7 multiplication 1 minus 0.261. Okay, you can use a calculator 이용해야 되네. 0.125. For example, if you want to calculate the probability of x is less than 3, 이거 어떻게 계산해? How can you calculate this? If you have a CDF가 있으면 바로 you can use a CDF function. But in this, 이거는 probability, that means the probability x is less than or equal to 3 means x is 0 and plus probability x is 1 plus probability x is 2 plus probability of x is 3 이렇게 되네. 이렇게 뭐 이렇게 해서 you can calculate this using equation formula to any combination 0 0 point probability 이걸 x is 0 1 minus p times 20 뭐 이렇게 계산해 주면 되지. 요거는 20 combination 1 times the probability fail is 1 and 1 minus p success 9 times, 19 times. 이렇게 계산해 주면 된다. 예를 들어서 이런 거 이런 거는 x is a, if x is less or equal to 19 이렇게 되면 too many calculation이잖아. 이럴 때는 이렇게 하는 게 낫지. 1 minus probability x is a 20 뭐 이렇게 하면 되지. 간단하게 very simply. 퀘스천 so far. 질문 있는 사람 궁금한 거. 캘큘레이터. Bringing calculator to exam. In my previous class, previous semester까지는 there's no calculator가 있었는데, this semester also I will not allow the bringing. I will not allow the bringing the calculator because some calculator very high technique. So integration is very easy. Are you guys from the, another country? Are you familiar with some the formula of integration, it or derivative? Really? So you memorized the very some basic rule or basic formula of integration. Really? So that means. So I am thinking of give you the table showing the some very simple, very basic formula of integration or and derivatives. Then if you already familiar, you don't need it. What do you think? Maybe then you don't need a calculator. Usually, this because this is a probability class이기 때문에, I don't ask you in the questions. I don't ask you to calculate two difficult integration or derivatives. For example, if you have some calculation, you have some number. For example, 이거 이런 거, there's root square root pi. Just leave it. 이러더라고 그냥. 나도. You don't need to calculate. For example, if you have in your answer, you have exponential. For example, exponential to the 0.5. Just leave it. How you can you calculate this without calculator? Just leave it. Then it's okay. So usually that's why I don't ask you student to bring the calculator. Calculator 필요 없어. So when I submit a question for midterm or final exam, I give an example. I give a question. Which you can solve without calculator. Okay. 캘큘레이터 없이 풀 수 있는 문제를 주기 때문에 캘큘레이터 없어도 되겠다. 어, not much time. There is a very small, very short time to finish. Let's think about this. Okay. Today class is the final, the last question. X is a binomial random variable. Here X is a binomial prior and probability of success is P, success of N. And this is X is divided by N. Then Y means number, this is called the proportion of success. Oh, 요거 한국말로 뭐야? 비율? Proportion, or in English, maybe ratio of success. Then what is the expectation of Y? What is the expectation? What is the mean of Y when X is a binomial random variable? What is the expectation of X? If NP였지? 그지? NP. 그럼 NP divided by N. Definitely P, why? Why? Success, first trial, success probability P. Then, no matter how many times trial it does, proportion or ratio of success is still P. B. Success 비율은 single trial success probability는 P이면 multiple times trial 했는데 the expectation of a proportion or ratio of success is the same as the probability success probability of a single trial 이지 똑같지. Then what is the variance of Y? Think about variance formula. This coefficient is n, 1 divided by n. Coefficient is 1 divided by n. Then coefficient should be squared. And then variance x. And what is the variance x? This is the n square 분의 1 이렇게 해서 variance x is np 1 minus p. So proportion of success, when you have a very large number of trials, many trials, the variance of success ratio is reduced, becomes very small. 여기 divide by n으로 나누니까